Kendall Jenner just made an appearance at the Ellen show to perform a cheerleading stunt with the cast of Cheer, and Ellen wasted no time asking her about Kourtney Kardashian allegedly quitting Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Kendall said Kourtney is not necessarily quitting, but that she has boundaries, which is totally understandable. I think I've always kind of not let my personal life entirely on the show. So it's just kind of always been a thing for me. But then with Kourtney, she did at one point let her personal life be on the show. And so now it's more of a shift, I guess, for everyone to understand. Kendall further added, but no, I don't think she's fully confirmed to not be on the show. Let's just say it gets a little bit crazier before it gets any better. And it's just, there's some pretty crazy things that happen. By the way, Kourtney did seem to imply she was stepping back from the show, as she had told a news portal, I just decided to spend more time as a mum and put more of my energy there, but I'm not saying goodbye. But I think you'll have to see more of it on the new season, season 18. It isn't airing yet, but it's being filmed currently in this room.